We've been intercepting these signals for the past 6 months. We still don't know their origin, but our analysts have concluded that they are encrypted orders for sleeper agents operating inside this country.
Just the sort of thing Mr. Hoover has been warning about.
Soviet operatives have penetrated the very highest levels of our military and government. It is a fact.
The NSA is not convinced that this is a Soviet operation.
Director Falk, is this gonna devolve into another one of your outsider briefings?
Well, there's been a new development. A device was recently recovered from the Illyrium mine in Bannock, Montana. The technology is unknown to us, but suggests the activity of a far more sophisticated organization.
And where is this device?
Close. Send Agent Carter down.
Agent Carter.
Who wants to know?
Your escort. Director's orders.
I don't need an escort.
Well, you're getting one. How much have you been told?
My orders are to deliver that case to Director Falk. That is all.
And you haven't even been the least bit curious to what's inside?
No.
Good. But I'll have to make sure.
No one touches that case except Director Falk and me.
We'll see about that. It's you. This is it.
Healed. Something burned her. But what? The case. What happened? My head. Chow. They didn't see it coming.
Yeah! gotta keep moving.
Agent Carter, I'm Agent Nils. Director Falk ordered me to...
Falk? Is he still alive?
Last I heard. Grab that two-way over there and try to reach him.
Director Falk, come in. This is Carter.
This is Agent Kinney. The Director and I are defending the sub-level lab.
Do you have an escape route?
We're maintaining position until you and Nils report for evac.
Right. I'm on my way.
Get to the Advanced Materials Warehouse and take the elevator to the sub-level. We'll hold here as long as we can.
Come on, we can cut through here. Open the door. I'll meet you inside.
All right. Gotta get that door open. Sorry, soldier. I need this more than you do.
A squad commander lives and dies by their choices on the battlefield. Charging into combat only gets a brave soldier shot. If a commander wants to achieve victory over superior forces, they must be observant, creative, and precise.
Keep quiet. They're here. Get in position behind those crates. I'll flank them from the window.
Opening fire!
Nowhere to hide, you bastards! Eat lead! Die! Die!
That got him. Let's meet up by the door on the other side. Nice shot. You're good, Carter.
I used to be.
Bullshit. Falk wouldn't be interested in you if you weren't the best.
We'll see.
Nothing we could do for him.
Poor bastard. They're getting torn to shreds up there.
Those flyboys ought to pull out.
They aren't up there to win. They're buying us time.
Get some fire on that ship!
They are slowing down!
Hit them with everything we've got!
Incoming!
Hold your positions! Keep firing!
Cover and position will keep your agents safe and opens the enemy to attack. You can cue actions for your agents, such as moving to a position and firing on an exposed enemy. Watch for opportunities and make every shot count. The battlefield can be your ally if you use it well.
Open fire! Watch out! They got some kind of machine gun nest!
Hold on, I've got an idea.
Get behind cover!
I'm on my way!
Hit it hard!
Reinforcements! Time to put this...
Set up crossfire!
Got one of them!
Where are these little bastards?
We'll figure it out after they're dead!
Another enemy down! Carter, check your vitals! That's it. Let's keep moving.
Let's stay together here.
Got it. Group.
The house is just ahead. Is it a dud?
No. Whatever it was, it's not supposed to explode. It doesn't look like a bomb to me.
No. But it sure doesn't look like anything good, either. What is it?
Let's not stick around to find out.
Freight elevator's in here!
Watch out, Carter! They're here! Contact!
Cover there!
On my way!
Take him down.
Take your aim.
He's running. They're holding ground. Hit that button. The elevator will take us down to Director Falk. More of them show up. Come on.
Use that cover. You hear that? They're outside. Grab some cover.
Where do you want me, Carter? Position.
Make him hurt.
Zeroing in on target.
Open fire! Bastards are dug in!
Hills, go! Go!
They're holding ground! Hey, guys getting healed by a drone! It's here! Finish him off!
Hit it hard!
I can't make it at this rate.
I got this one!
That's it. Let's head down.
Those taller ones, they're different.
I think they're giving the orders. The others are just grunts.
Jesus. Let's get out of here. Come on, let's go.
How do we know Director Falk is still alive?
The old man's tough as nails. And he's got Kinney and Weaver to watch his back.
Yeah. But who says they can be trusted?
They've been with us since the beginning. If anyone's loyal to Falk, it's those two. The hell are those? Jesus!
Poor bastard. We never stood a chance. We've got to reach Director Falk before they do. Loyalty's got nothing to do with it. Just before the attack, one of our people turned on me.
One of ours?
I think she was infected with something. Her eyes turned black. She shot me and went after the case I was carrying.
She shot you?
Yeah. I don't know what happened after that. Whatever was in that case, it killed her. And it saved my goddamn life.
Damn.
So where do we find Falk?
The Illyrium lab is just ahead.
What's Illyrium?
I don't think you're cleared for that.
I don't think it matters anymore.
Right. Well, we found it a couple years ago. Didn't take long to figure out that it's an extraterrestrial element. Some sort of space rock. Can't be a coincidence that these outsiders attacked the only Illyrium lab on Earth.
Make any sense to you?
You kidding? I'm no scientist. But I've talked to them. They think this stuff is Elvis and the Second Coming rolled into one.
You there! Stop!
Stand down, soldier. Agent Nils, good to see you alive. Agent Carter, we need to talk.
That's right. William Carter, Agent Second Class CIA, reporting as ordered. Now, can I get some answers?
You had an artifact to deliver. Do you have it?
It was destroyed in the fighting, sir. I'd be dead if it hadn't somehow healed my wounds.
Interesting. When we get out of here, my team will want to do some tests.
Sir, with respect, my assignment here is temporary. Under the circumstances, I should report immediately to Director Frost.
We have to assume that the Director of Central Intelligence is dead. Sorry, Carter, but the protocols are clear. You work for me now.
I can't just be here.
Uncertain. There's been a nationwide communications blackout. I'm working under the assumption that Washington has been hit.
My God.
For now, we have to assume the worst.
Do we know anything about these things?
We've theorized about these outsiders for some time. But this is our first confirmed contact.
And it's gone just great.
We were hoping to learn more from that artifact you lost. But now, we've got no shortage of material to study.
I just want to know one thing. How to get rid of them.
You and me both, Carter.
Why did they attack us?
We've got a lot of theories, but no answers.
Maybe they're from the moon, and they don't want us coming there first.
This is hardly the time for jokes, Agent Carter.
We can't stay here.
First, we evacuate this facility. Then, we'll figure out how to strike back.
Getting out of here is gonna be tough.
I've got to finish securing the research here. Without it, we won't have a chance. You, Nils, and Agent Kinney, collect the commanders in the war room and lead them to the rail platform.
Understood.
Agent Carter, good to meet.
Save it until we're out of here, Agent.
Kinney, what happened to Agent Weaver?
She headed towards the war room a little while ago. No word if she made it.
She'll turn up. She always does.
Down there, in the lab.
What are they doing?
Don't know, don't care. Get into position while they're distracted.
Look, some of those gray ones.
Set up there.
On the move.
Moving to position.
Set up a turret. Mind that area.
They're dead. Let's move.
Regroup.
Forming up.
That's it. Let's move on.
I see why Falk wants you for the Bureau, Carter.
That's what I told him.
Hmm.
What did it look like upstairs, Nils?
Bad. We lost the base. The boys are in full retreat.
Do you think anyone made it out?
I doubt it.
What did this?
Let's not find out. Just get to the war room, collect the brass, and get out.
If any of them are left to collect.
Open fire!
More artillery.
We shouldn't feel it this far underground.
Get ready!
That's the last of them. They're closing in! Orders!
What are they doing with the Illyrium down here?
Everything. Reactors, munitions, all kinds of stuff.
Some of the things I saw, it was just like out of one of the old Captain Thunderclap serials.
Illyrium reactors.
You better believe it. A reactor like this must put out as much juice as the Hoover Dam.
Jesus! Those walls were supposed to withstand a nuclear blast!
Let's get out before the whole place comes down.
Get in there and help!
God damn it.
Ray, coming at him!
Take cover!
Going now!
I'm on it!
I'm in flight!
You don't look so good!
In position!
Hit it hard! Attack!
Counterfeed! Time to put this one to bed!
Take it out!
It's mine!
We need extra firepower!
Deploying turret!
Lay down a mine!
Mine out!
It's dead!
Keep the pressure on him!
Cut ready! Cover! What do we do?
That's it. Let's keep moving.
On me!
Coming back now!
They were making bombs with the Illyrium.
Yeah. Nuclear bombs. Bigger than any nuke we have now. Way bigger.
What were they building down here?
Weapons fabrication. No end to the things Illyrium could do there.
Anything we can use?
Not unless you want to carry a bomb. The war room is this way.
They're digging? Why? What are they doing?
This place is coming down. We gotta get the hell out of here.
First we save the brass, then we evac.
The war room is just ahead. What happened in here?
Nothing good. Move.
Engage her! Little gray man!
General Deems, are you all right, sir?
Where's Falk?
What happened here?
I'll ask the questions, son.
Yes, sir. Director Falk is at the rail platform. Our orders are to escort you there immediately.
Then lead the way.
General!
Clear the target, now! That's not Deems! He's one of them!
Nils, get back! Just hang on, sir. It's gonna be...
Okay!
Why did you stop me?
What the hell were you thinking?
I was thinking that I just saved your life.
Who are you? What the hell are you doing in the war room?
Senior Agent Angela Weaver, from the Bureau. The Director sent me here to guard the brass.
Then what went wrong?
Deems was already under outsider control when I got here. Some of them put up a fight, but not for long.
One of their puppets attacked me earlier. What's causing this?
I'm not sure, but obviously it's connected to this attack. We've been tracking cases like this for years.
Deems was one of our top brass. How did he come under their control without anybody realizing?
As far as we know, there's no way of telling who might be susceptible to their control. They got to Deems, they could get to any of us.
You knew that he killed Hoover and the others. You could have taken him out earlier.
I was going to, but he was resisting their control. He might have been able to fight it off. I shot him to stop him from killing the three of you.
We have to get out of here. Falk ordered us to bring any survivors to the rail platform.
The diesel will only get you as far as the test site.
Can we radio for evac from there?
We're nearly out of time. Get to the rail platform and head out to the test site. I'll call in a Sky Ranger, collect Falk, and meet you there. If you can't reach the test site, we'll have no choice but to leave without you.
General Deems.
I can't believe this.
All of them. Dead.
Who's in command now?
Falk is. And until we hear otherwise, we assume that he's in charge. For all we know, he's the president.
You really think they got Kennedy?
Let's go. Now! Some kind of power source. Like those reactors back there.
Those weren't bombs they were launching into the ground?
No. I think they have other plans.
What does it do?
I don't want to be here when it does it.
What's causing all this?
Keep moving.
Let's take them down!
The rail platform.
Enemy spotted!
Shit! Outsiders on the rail platform!
Carter, what do we do?
We go through them. Ready your weapons.
Cover there!
Moving out!
Put up a turret!
Turret out!
Mind that area! Get me artillery! Finish it off!
Fire support incoming! I've got this one!
That's the last one!
Come on back, gentlemen. Let's get out of here before this whole place comes apart.
This'll take us to the test site.
What are we waiting for?
Made it.
Too fucking close.
Carter, this is Falk. We are en route. Take the diesel to the test site and signal us when you arrive.
Oh no.
didn't like that.
Hold on to something!
Look at that thing!
You two, hang on! God damn it! Get this thing going faster!
Should be a radio up there.
I just hope they haven't left yet. There.
Yeah, heading there.
There in a jiffy. Come on, Carter, radio in and let's get out of here.
Ready.
Ready.
Get set up and cover.
No sweat. I'm here.
Falk, Agent Weaver, anyone?
Copy, Agent Carter. Sky Ranger 1 reads you. I've got Falk and Weaver, and I am inbound to your location.
Turret there!
Deploying turret!
Lay down a mine!
The look of that bomb up there.
Would you rather head back to the base?
Should be fine. As long as we don't start any tests. Right?
Here they come!
Engaging!
They're dug in! More of those things!
They're down below!
Mine exploded!
Let us know where you want us, Carter!
Bombardment now!
Bringing in support fire!
Hit it hard! Taking heat!
I'm reloading!
Where's Falk? Can you see him?
Come on, Falk! Come on!
Carter, Neil, heads up!
Mine that area!
Landmine deployed!
Take cover there!
More pods incoming! My back! Don't know how long we can hold out!
Place!
Lay down a mine!
Mine out!
Attack!
Here goes!
I don't know what to do!
Focus on that one!
You just watch me!
Attack!
Right, got him! Keep going, we're getting through!
One down! Score one for us!
Carter, we're seeing enemy forces inbound to you.
These fuckers aren't gonna stop. Sky Ranger, how fast can you clear the test site's blast radius?
Blast radius? Carter, what are you...
I'm gonna start the test sequence. It's the only way to keep them from following us. And get some payback.
Carter.
He's right, sir. Sky Ranger's built for speed, but it's no match for those outsider ships.
All right, do it.
Good. Let's give those bastards something to remember. Use that cover.
There in a jiffy.
On my way there.
Ready.
Listen, we're not safe and we're sure as hell not done fighting. Do exactly what I say, and we'll get through this.
Yes, sir.
Moving, cover me! I'm here!
We're with you, Agent Carter.
Set up there.
On my way there.
Put a mine there!
Landmine deployed!
More inbound!
We need extra firepower.
We got incoming!
I see him!
There it is! The Sky Ranger!
Hit the area! Hard!
Line of support incoming!
Sky Ranger to Carter. Agent Carter, respond.
This is Carter. Cutting it close, aren't you?
We're coming in. Get on board.
Hit it hard!
I've got this one!
Lay down a mine!
Line out!
In visual range now, sir. Preparing final approach. Control, this is Sky Ranger 1 requesting permission to land.
Copy, Sky Ranger. Permission granted. You are cleared for pad number 3.
Gonna take more than a hole in the ground to beat those things.
Just admit it, you're impressed.
So, what is the Bureau anyway?
Bureau of Operations and Command.
Never heard of it.
You were never meant to.
This base wasn't meant to be operational for another year. We've called in every operative we had earmarked for the project, but, well, let's just say that we'll be a bit understaffed.
Director Falk, sir. Welcome back.
These two are with me. At least this location is secure.
And I intend for it to stay that way. I'll be giving a report to all staff at 0300. Report to the operations room at that time. I have a lot to prepare, Carter. Agent Weaver will show you around.
Down here, Carter. Come on. When Ivan put Sputnik up, the brass got scared. This project became top priority. Off the books, of course.
That did it. Hold it there. Don't move it.
All right, people. Show's over. Back to work.
Carter, this is Nico Da Silva, senior field agent. Nico, you'll be sharing your workspace with Agent Carter.
Welcome to the most advanced facility on Earth.
Falk wants him up and running ASAP. Time is of the essence. Straight from his mouth.
Gotcha. Oh, come on. Our office is right over here. That Weaver is one tough broad.
So, this is us. This is my desk here. Yours is over there. Get comfortable, Will. Things as they are. This is both your office and your quarters. Do you mind if I call you Will?
Yes, I do mind.
Well, I'm not calling you Agent Carter. I might be military, but I'm not that formal.
I prefer William.
Yeah, well, I prefer Nico, even if my mother insists on calling me Nicholas. There are some things that are just beyond our control.
I can see we'll be fast friends, you and I.
Glad to hear it. My supply of friends got cut a bit short lately.
That all, Da Silva?
For now, sure. You have any questions, just ask. And one more thing.
Yeah?
The old man, Director Falk. He's a hard man to impress, but you managed it. Not what I expected after reading your file. Only pleasant surprise I've had all day.
How many people around here know my history?
We all know each other. Don't worry, you'll get to read up on us too. The old man thinks that the more attached we are to one another, the better we'll be in the field. The Bureau might be an adjustment for you. We work in teams here. Seems like you're more accustomed to operating alone.
Yeah, well, I'm also accustomed to the enemy being human. An attack like this, it's gonna mean a lot of adjustment for everybody. I'm a different man today than I was yesterday, you know?
Ain't that the truth?
Where were you this morning? Did you get caught in any of this?
No. I was out gathering intel on a weather anomaly way out in the boondocks. Something was interfering with television and radio signals. Everything except the heavy-duty military gear. Since the attack, it's gone global.
They shut down our communication just before the attack. Keep us from coordinating. Smart.
Sure, but there's one way it helped us. Can you imagine the panic if the public found out about an alien attack?
Seem like you know your way around this place.
I don't typically work out of this facility. Hell, no one really did until today. I'm with the NSA, but my post for the past few months has been with a small team that reports to Director Falk.
Anomalies? What type?
Different types, but all, well, supernatural. Sounded silly to say it until a few hours ago. Mostly weather oddities, but also we've been recovering deposits of this Illyrium stuff.
Who else is on this team?
It was supposed to be kept small until it was needed. Now, people who were pre-flagged for recruitment are coming in. Well, the ones that are still alive.
People were pre-selected? From where?
From the military, the clandestine service, DIA, even some civvies. No one knew that they were selected until they got the call. As of this morning, Falk activated the project and sent that call out.
And before today?
For the last few years, it's just been a couple dozen specialists. But now, we got a lot of new squaddies to bring up to speed.
I need to get myself oriented. Let's talk later.
Sure thing, Will. Good to have you on board. Sounds like the director's about to start. Come on, let's get the good seats.